Bob Lowe joined with head coach Brian Gillespie after the game here at Elon, and coach really came out well and hung with the Division I Phoenix there in the first half.
I was proud of the way we played in the first half. I thought giving a possession here or there actually could have been probably closer than a 7-point differential. Second half, we had a tough start. I thought our two first possessions offensively were good possessions. We had a wide open three and an easy layup, and we missed them and felt it dictated the pace of the game the rest of the way, and something that, you know, we're going to have to change.
And it looked like really we were concerned about height coming in, and that kind of took over in the second half.
Yeah, it certainly did. I mean, just loose ball situations, and anytime you miss an assignment against a bigger team, you're going to pay for it. And, it's something that we knew coming in, but we'll make the necessary adjustments, when we have our next opponent next week.
Well, you had Darren Dexter, 14 points, 5 rebounds in his first game. Other than Darren, what other positives did you see tonight?
Well, I thought the guys worked extremely hard. I think we're 2 weeks into from practice, and it's one of those things. We're going to get better and better as practices continue. But we had consistent play across the board, and just little things that we're going to have to work on and continue to get better. And I think everybody at this time is in the same boat.
All right, that's head coach Brian Gillespie after the Elon game.